If you want to live longer, you need to start looking at yourself as soon as possible. Start a healthy diet, increase your physical activities, do sports and make some of these habits a lifestyle. Take action as soon as possible to live longer and higher quality. Life is waiting for you. You all already know that certain bad habits such as consuming too much alcohol, not doing sports, eating unhealthy can cause many diseases and shorten your life. However, there are things you can do to improve your lifestyle and live longer than expected. The way to do this is to make a healthy lifestyle a habit for yourself. We cannot make any habits in just 2 to 3 days, remember this. To get these healthy habits for your benefit, you need to practice them regularly. Here are 9 habits for a longer and higher quality life. 1. Do not eat too much. If you want to live longer, it may be a good idea to leave some of the dishes on your plate. You can take the example of old generation Japanese who stop eating when they feel they are 80% satisfied. You will get older later by eating less. On the other hand, if you can only reduce the calories you take to the amount you need, you can reduce the secretion of T3 hormone in your body. T3 is a thyroid hormone that slows the metabolism and speeds up the aging process. 2. Increase your sexual activities. By having a satisfactory sexual intercourse 2 or 3 times a week, you can extend your life by up to 3 years. Every time you have sexual intercourse, you burn a high amount of calories, which is sometimes equal to the calories you burn when you run for 30 minutes. Which one would you prefer, running or sexual intercourse? Undoubtedly, your preference will favor sexuality. A regular sexual life will also benefit you. Lowers your blood pressure, improves your sleep quality, increases your immunity, protects your heart health. 3. Turn off the TV. Spending too much time in front of TV can have serious effects on your health. People who watch television 4 hours a day or more have a 46% chance of dying earlier than those who reduce their television viewing time to 2 hours a day or less. If you want to live longer and also watch television, looking at the TV a little behind can reduce the harmful effects of this habit. 4. Avoid too much exposure to sunbeams. Staying in the sun for a long time can lead to skin cancer and increase wrinkles and sagging and damage your skin. Sunspots on your hands and chest will make you look older than you are. However, you still need some sun to get a better quality of life and the vitamin D your body needs. That's why it's important to use a sunscreen with a SPF of 30 factors or more. If you've been exposed to a lot of sun exposure for a long time, remember that it's never too late to start using sunscreen. Also, don't just think your face is exposed to the sun's rays. If you want to live longer and feel better, you should apply the sunscreen everywhere on your body that is exposed to the sun. 5. Be more social. Your risk of developing heart disease increases when you don't have a strong family or friendship bond. The reason for this is that the feeling of loneliness may cause inflammation in the arteries. In healthy individuals, this may be equivalent to the harm caused by high cholesterol or smoking. In older individuals, suffering from loneliness is more likely because they are prone to depression. 6. Drink alcohol without overshooting. Women who drink 2 glasses a day or more and men who drink 3 glasses a day or more may experience serious health problems in their liver and other organs. Excessive alcohol consumption may cause social problems as well as permanent damage to the internal organs. If you want to live longer, reduce your alcohol consumption. You don't have to completely remove alcohol from your life because normal alcohol consumption can be beneficial for your health. 7. Eat healthy. Eating at least 3 portions of fruit and vegetables a day will be good for your heart health and will decrease your risk of developing heart disease. Choosing healthy foods also plays an important role in reducing the risk of breast cancer. Also, fruits and vegetables help you fight inflammation, wrinkles and circulatory problems with the contribution of antioxidants, vitamins and minerals. 8. Regular sports. Exercising daily will make you live longer and make you feel young and fit. A brisk sport that you do regularly can extend your life up to 4 years. Sport has very positive effects on the heart, mind and metabolism. Just walking for 30 minutes a day is enough to make you feel fit and healthy. 9. Stop smoking. Quitting smoking may be the most important thing to do for your health and life. Did you know that women who are still smoking at the age of 35 may have reduced their lifespan by 6 to 8 years? It's never too late to get rid of this bad habit. Quitting smoking slows the process of disease formation and increases your chances of enjoying a long life. Quitting smoking works even for people whose lungs have already been severely damaged.